Rolling.
All right. Michael White, Noticing New York. I want to tell you that you can come to Noticing New York to get lots of fabulous articles, but right now I'm telling Suzanne and her friends about a three-part series we did on the development of Brooklyn Bridge Park. And you may start reading this and say, well, wait a minute, is this about the development of Brooklyn Bridge Park, or is this about how Mayor Bloomberg and his development empire are absolutely out of control? Well, it's about both. Bear with us. It's a nice long article, but we've chocked it full of juicy links that will take you to tons of material about what's going on with Bloomberg. And you find out that he is the ultimate offshore mayor. It goes into his investments are in the Cayman Islands.
Oh, my God.
He's spending his weekends out on out in Bermuda, leaving early Friday morning. He has all of his investments managed by Mr. Rattner, who is under attack for kickbacks. Then he's giving away his money, and that's all handled by his number one political operative for charity, but it's really for politics. Now it turns out, we do a very careful legal analysis of some very intricate documents that no one wants you to understand. And we see that there are no controls on him with respect to Brooklyn Bridge Park and the island that's right offshore of Brooklyn Bridge Park, which is Governor's Island.
Aha!
The ultimate offshore mayor. It looks like Bloomberg says he's even talked about wanting to put his charities out on Governor's Island where no one will be able to tell him what to do.
Yep. Thank you. Powerful stuff.